Hi guys.
Hi everyone. My name is Davey. I'm well known as Disnomal Boy, and I'm part of the Disnomal Campus Crush. I'm with
Ritabile Majaibana.
Yeah, yep. So guys, today we are having a fantastic day, the day you guys have been waiting for. So there's a girl who is crushing on a
boy.
So let's see how that goes. Let's go to interview the guy and the girl and see how it goes. Alright guys, so here I am. Welcome back again. So I'm with Tuli. How are you, Tuli?
Good, and you?
I'm fantastic. So I received your text about you saying that you're crushing on this guy, and I researched about him and everything. And then yeah, the guy agreed to meet you today.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about that?
I'm a bit nervous.
So
from that day, I just knew that I had to do this. I had to call you, I had to contact you because you're
like, so are you ready though?
I'm not ready,
but
hey,
you're not ready. So tell us, did you prepare something for him, or you want to talk to him here, or what?
I prepared a little something.
A little something.
Hopefully
for him.
He says yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We hope he will say yes too, ne? Okay, so guys, now she will go to the you'll show us where you prepared the thing, right? She will show us where she prepared the thing, and we'll go to see the guy. So we'll bring the guy. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yep. Let's go for the guy.
Hi guys, I'm back again. I'm about to interview the guy.
I see him. Let's go, let's go.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Why? Can I get you one?
Hey, I don't know. Which one?
I'm gonna match make you. Well, to be honest, we have a crush for you. Someone is crushing on you. So I wanted to find out if you would like to meet them.
Hey, I want to meet them.
Are you sure?
Potential.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay, guys, we are about to meet the crusher, and this is our crushy. So let's go. Oh, don't worry. Are you sure that you're relaxed? Are you fine? You're ready to see the outcome?
I'm very relaxed. Mara, hey.
Something for you. Like, drink for our one. Who's your crusher?
How are you?
So I brought you here on Campus Crush because I had a crush on you for 2 weeks now. I saw you on orientation.
Yeah. And since then I've had a crush on you. So I decided to bring you here because it's a great platform to share my feelings with you.
So why have you been so quiet about it?
I've been scared. You're quite intimidating.
And how am I intimidating?
It's the beard.
The beard?
It's the beard. That's on the intimidation.
Really? Really?
Yeah. I'm serious.
But my beard is so chill.
It's hard getting out of the guababa stage.
The guababa?
Yeah.
Guababa. What is guababa?
The scared stage. Do you know that?
No.
You don't know.
Uh-huh. So then, how long do you plan on being a crushy?
That's up to you, really.
Really?
Are you up for going on a next date with me or not? It's up to you.
I'm not sure, because I think there's a potential somebody. Potential somebody, and I don't know where we might end up.
You don't know.
I really don't know.
So when are you going to be able to give me an answer?
It's quite difficult for me to say.
Okay, for now, can I get a hug then?
A hug?
Yeah, because you have the potential.
Okay, it's fine. You can get a hug.
Okay. Hopefully.
Soon.
Okay guys, so you saw what happened just now. So they decided that they're gonna go on a second date without the cameras, so it will be just the two of them. And as part of this normal Campus Crush, we made a decision. We made what we have to do. We did the deed and the do. Pagati inside, Mabena outside. So guys, my name is Disnomal Boy and I'm part of the Campus Crush crew. Thank you so much.